Hey guys, welcome back. Let's get on with some wiring. First, let's put some crimped connectors on the AC wiring. Let's set that aside and we'll do our DC wiring for the NVUM CNC controller. One end here we're using normal ring crimp terminal connectors, and on the other we're using ferrule connectors. I'll put a link in the description for where you can purchase these. Now onto the stepper motor signal wires. As per the Balkman wiring diagram, I'm going to crimp the two positive wires into a single ferrule terminal and push that into the COM positive port. The rest of the connectors are pretty straightforward. I do realize that you can disconnect these connectors from the stepper drivers, however, I prefer to leave them connected so that I can make sure the connections are going to the correct pins. Now onto the stepper driver DC wiring. Here I'm crimping two stepper drivers together at the DC terminal end. Alright, let's go for a bang test. And no bang. Now to put some connectors onto the stepper motor wires. These wires are shielded and I have decided to ground them at the controller end. Here I'm going to put a bullet connector on each wire soldered to the shield, as well as ferrule connectors onto the wires. Then I will slap on a bit of heat shrink and that should keep it looking tidy. Let's speed through the last three. Moving on to wiring up the end stops. Again, I am adding bullet connectors to the three shieldings twisted together so that I can ground them all. I'm going to twist all the positive wires together and put them into a 12 volt terminal, as I won't be able to fit these in a ferrule small enough to fit into the terminal. I will, however, put ferrules on each of the black wires. Let's connect the end stops. I'm not worrying about which input pin each of them are going into, as I will be configuring that in Mac 3 to suit. Now we just need to plug in the motor wires. The order of these will matter, obviously. Thanks again for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. The next video will be up very shortly, and I'll be going over the wiring of the emergency stop switch as well as the spindle and VFD. Thank you.